Hello. And I want to see this thing lift, you know, and start flying. Is it possible?
Yes.
Very possible.
Is it possible?
Very possible.
As the propeller rotates, you know, like to see this fan lift up and do what? Fly. At least in the lap, fly maybe low or just around the lap. I'll be very, very happy. I'll be very, very happy. Go and think of what to do to produce that. Is that okay?
Yes.
Is that okay?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can see that these young inventors group, they have been able to produce, to present two things today: an aircraft, a propeller, you know, that will take very well, and a fan made of what? Local material. This is just to tell everyone that what it takes somebody to develop anything is already in Nigeria. What we need is what? To be careful, to imagine what we have to create, to be creative. Hello? And if we are creative, we can do what? Produce whatever we want to do what? Produce. Is that what you have in mind?
Yes.
That's true. And I want to tell you, the sky will never be your what? Your limit. The sky will never be your limit. And I'd like to encourage you, invention anywhere started like this. Are you getting it? The great scientists of today, they started like this. They developed something, they imagined something, and they produced them, and today we're happy to have them around us.
Yes.
So with you and with the kind of zeal you have, because I know this is zeal from your just one, with the kind of zeal you have, I know that the sky is not your limit. Tell somebody the sky is not my limit.
The sky is will never be my limit.
Yes.
I said the sky is not your
limit.
By the time you produce something, your name will be ringing around the world. And it will be very happy. The whole world is using what you have what invented. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready? I want to adjourn the class today. I want to just put up the class. So in the next class, I want to see more presentation. Go back and work. Do much more work than what you have done today. And I'm happy to see you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.